My day? Well, I killed a three-headed beast, got yelled at by Hades, and now I'm on my way to meet the ferryman of the underworld. Are you the ferryman?
A busy ferryman. Someone just had to kill the guardian of the gate, and now I'm after my eyeballs and so, unless some god sent you to plug all the holes and clean up the mess...
It just so...
What did a shiny...
may have killed Cerberus.
Well, now that Hades' big dog is dead, rifts have opened all across the underworld. My passengers are being...
Listen, I have to find four guardians.
Unbelievable.
Only the dead can solve. So that's why I felt so...
The last fleshling who worked for Hades wore a special suit of armor, but he's been torn to shreds. Now the armor's been scattered across the realm.
My mother told me my path would be tough.
And you're going to have to fight some pretty vengeful warriors to collect four of the pieces. The fifth, you... do fine.
Time to put this...
All you need to do is collect some armor.
Right.
Seeing as you're new here, I'll give you some advice. The Barren Pond, the Eternal Battlefield, and Hades' Palace are all right if you happen to have any spare time.
Πάρα αυτά που μέρο εγκαταλείψω. Περιπολώντε μα. Πάψω. Πού καρεστώ και λίγο. Τι διέχει.
Thank you. Cassandra? I don't believe my eyes.
Elpenor!
The fates have mercy after all. Oh, Mistios, your appearance is what I've been waiting for.
Funny. You're the last person I...
Of course, of course. Our parting terms were...
You sent me to kill my father and tried to kill me...
Which I now regret. Deeply.
If you think...
I'm not the same man.
What a mess. Elpenor! I expect this to be cleaned up.
Of course, Hades.
And consider finding a more permanent solution.
The Mongers here too?
The Monger escaped Tartarus. He's continuing the cult's work by recruiting other escaped prisoners.
I've seen them. They put up a good
fight. We've captured one of them, but he won't.
What makes you think I'd help you?
Hades and I are close, and you need him to teach you about.
Fine.
By Zeus, not you again, Elpinor.
Sounds like you and I are on the same side.
You two seem pretty friendly.
I'm the one who sent him here in the...
He's a traitor to the Mon...
Tell me where the Monger's hiding.
All right. Fine, fine. If only to shut you up. He's hiding out in the Lost Temple of Nyx. You'll never be able to take him down.
Exceptional. I've been tracking the Monger from the moment the rifts
opened. The Veil?
Since Cerberus was killed, it spilled out into the underworld. The Veil of Tartarus was created to keep out living mortals, so that...
Which means you'll make it through just fine. But Charon said I would need armor.
Yes, the armor of the Fallen. Lucky for you, I may be able to help so we can both...
Charon already...
Charon tends to confuse... Cassandra, I'm glad.
Would you blame me if I didn't?
I learn your trust in time. And we can begin that process now. This door.
If you want me to trust you, you have to start being honest with me. Why do you have the key?
Hades had me tidy the treasury for him once.
I'll need those go-
My thoughts-
Let's just get this over with.
Of course, Mistyus. Tread carefully. The prisoners of Tartarus have been known to attack this cave. Looks as though this path can be cleared from the other side. Climbing across and letting me pass?
I might consider it. Then again, I might not. I'll see how I feel when I get there.
looks as though this path can be cleared from the other side.
I might not. I'll see how I feel when I get there.
I do hope you're clearing the path for me.
Set fire out!
Damn! That's good leather!
Malaka! I got to get it out!
blocking this.
Well done. I'll clear the path if I can. Perfect. Now let's get to the treasury.
So, how's working for the God of the Dead?
You really want to know?
Try me.
All the myths and stories don't come close to doing Hades justice. He's cunning, inspiring, a true architect of life, and also of death. He's everything I aspire to be.
this place?
Kronos's treasury. Kronos hid all his worldly possessions here, far away from this.
It was my favorite story as a child.
All the myths, stories, and epics told throughout the generations.
Let's find the gauntlets quickly.
Over here.
I'll take those gauntlets, and let-
I wouldn't dream of it.
All right. Let's get out of here.
There's two of us to fend them off.
Good. Might be overselling it. Defended. Come on. Yeah. Ella. Better stay hidden. Yeah!